Today, I'm gonna play Hogwarts Legacy and I want to show how I can complete another side quest. This can be a tricky one for some, but I'm gonna explain everything that you should do. First, if you cannot start the side quest, you have to complete the main quest that it's called, what is the name? I just completed it, the potions classroom, something like that. Okay, you can find this at the astronomy wing right over here. You can just teleport to, I think this will be the... this or this, you can go to the charms classroom and the location of the side quest, it will be right over here. So let's start it. I'm not gonna give you all those dialogue because I don't want to waste your time.
Oi,
let's
you
do it very fast. Let's talk with this guy. Okay.
Hello.
This is gonna be the one that's gonna give us the quest. Sound
following
intriguing?
Hogwarts.
Okay.
Wonder.
Treasure map. Bro, who doesn't love
very
treasures?
Well.
Let's see the map. And this is the map. We have to go here the first time, the second time the door here, and then to the painting. Remember this picture and let's go. Now we're gonna take the stairs down. That will be the first thing that you should do. If I remember, I did it once, but yeah, I hope I will remember correct. We have to go down on those stairs. Okay, sorry about that. Little bit cold these days. And the first treasure clue, it's gonna be right here.
Rhinoceros skeleton.
The rhinoceros skeleton.
Right track.
Find the second one now. Let's go. The second one is gonna be right here. Just go down and keep going on the main door. This is the door that has to be opened. And we are here at this. I was about to tell you Sight of Grace, like in Elden Ring, but no. I do Elden Ring tutorials also, so that's why. It's an honest mistake, the Transfiguration Courtyard. Okay, let's move on. The next thing, it will
There's
be to
the fountain.
See...
I'm getting closer.
Fountain. Now we are getting closer.
The
I don't want to talk with that
they
girl,
ready?
But we have to take this, if I'm not wrong, we have to take that door. And now we're gonna climb
promising.
A little bit.
This we looks like the portrait from the map.
Nice.
Now
this is
the
portrait.
Treasure?
Where is the treasure? All you have to do is to put yourself in your inventory with spells. This one, the Accio. Let's use it. Oh, sorry about that. Let's use the Accio.
Accio.
Accio. Okay, Accio, not Accio. I don't know how to pronounce that.
There was a doorway hidden within the portrait.
And we're gonna have a door. How cool was that? Let's search the chest.
I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
We're gonna take a nice thing, return the Arthur Plummy. Okay, you know what, now let's go to the map and let's do it very simple and easy. Teleport right here and now let's return the items, and this is how we can complete another side quest. I hope that my video was useful for you. If it was, like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and I'm gonna be back at you really, no, this is not the way. I'm gonna be back at you really soon with another video. I do a lot of Hogwarts Legacy videos these days, a lot of them. Maybe I'm gonna do every single part of this game, every secret, everything. So stay with me. Now let's see what we're gonna get, if I will get something.
Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a
side quest complete. Nice.
Might yield anything interesting.
XP. Almost level 11. Almost. Thank you. Be safe. Bye.